So our first loading looks really good. There's some empty room in there. So I'm going to cut on this tree. I fucked up before. And then look if I'm strong enough to put it with my hand in there. Oh, I think I just lost it. Here's another little one. So let's put you in here. Oh, I'm too strong. I have to learn how to do that. Fuck's sake. Come with me. Oof, if I put on the flashlight, it's heavy lagging. Why am I dunking if I push the left button? Now it's working. There we go, mate. Putting a good place there. Then this kind of stuff. It's pretty cool. Ah, come on! It isn't that easy than I thought it would be. Maybe if I put the smaller behind. It would be going better, but who knows. So, the first day is over. I'd like to check if the season mod is working, and yeah, I think it does work. Not for this one here, for the sausage plant and stuff, but for the one we own, or for the one we could get, it's going up. Just because I think that's just the standard here, and now after the days, and it starts to going up and down, just like here for example. They disappear because that's what they would have got, and we would have got for that at that time, or from the last year, better said. So that's a statistic from the last year, and this year it might go up and down a bit here and more or less, but it would still be the same angle here. And now, but because we don't have anything to set the sunflowers, it will just disappear and go to zero. That's my theory, and let's see if I'm right or not then. So after that's the last bit here. I can't cut that one. That bullshit. What the fuck is this tree? Oh, okay. So that's our first transportation done. Done not, but the loading's in there. That's it, the loadings. So yeah, let's see. We've completed it one piece to the sawmill. Let's see what we get there. The water down there looks kind of funny though. I don't know if I'm a big fan of that. It would be funny if I couldn't go up here. And all for that would be for nothing. And I'd have to make a new let's play. Find a new map or make it myself. And it's hard work to do it, I know that. I started one. You may have seen it on the last clips I did, or videos I did, or on Farming Simulator 19. And I mean, if I would keep going and make it, I think it would be pretty damn cool. But it's just so much work. I thought it already looked cool. I made a mountain river, I made a bridge. Oh shit. You know, stuff like that, but it's so much work. I couldn't do it anymore. That's why I stopped. Maybe if I find a good one, I can a bit repair on that, I will do it. Whoa! Okay. So let's see, let's look around. Here we can put down logs, I think. Kinda look like we can put down logs. Here's an info button. Let's see what it tells us. So I have to put that here on. Ah, was it left click? It was in tab. Damn it, how can I read that shit? So this looks like I can put Hackschnitzel in here. Makes sense to me. And there are some wooden things. There as well, but it looks like this is all just decoration. Maybe we have it to turn in on our own. Okay, it also don't take so long. Yeah, calm down again. What's wrong with you? Why can't I read the icon? Man, it would be so much easier. I mean, it's obvious we have to put it here. Makes sense. Here the book goes in and stuff. But where can I sell it though? Okay, that's how it goes. But okay. Maybe I have to look in another game mode. Another safe game if I can do it or not. But first of all we go and give them the shit what they want. Okay. Is that for real now? I can't put the shit in here. Maybe it don't have to be on the floor. Then it's our saving. Otherwise I'm fucked. Okay, our whole one transport gives us 10,000. Not bad at all, to be honest. But I go quick and look now. If we can make wood planks and sell it here. So I checked it now with the functions and stuff. And we can sell here all the wood and the wood. Can sell all the wood and the wood planks here. And the Hackschnitzel, yeah. And the other stuff as well. We just made out this wood. And we can make the other stuff with these buildings. These ones. With the sawmills. But what I saw, this one is pretty large. And this one it looks kind of the same as this building here. The question, and it's even larger as well. The question is, if I go buy this land here. Wait, am I stupid or something? This one. How much do you... Oh, it's so expensive. Cut down the trees there. Like here and put it... Makes it some... Makes it a bit... You know, normal shape. So I can build there. Which would be good because it's hard to build something here, to be honest. So if I have to buy it, so I will buy that, lose a lot of money, but all the woods, I think I'll do that. Maybe I go and give myself a bit of money through the bank. See what happens. Oh no, I have to drive the harvester over here again. 250,000, yeah. Let's fucking do that. What the fuck, I can't cut down this tree here. Yeah, I can't cut these trees. At least that, but... Oh, wait. Maybe I have to... Can I do this? Ah, again, 60,000 euros! For a fucking road. Please tell me I can cut it now. Otherwise... Okay, thank the Lord. He's dead.